This is the body of the guitar. For an acoustic guitar, when you pluck a string, the vibration goes through the bridge of the guitar, causes the soundboard to move, and the rest of the body of the guitar moves along with it. On an acoustic guitar, the body is what amplifies the sound. If you play an electric guitar that's a solid piece of wood, you'll hear that it's much quieter. But that's the body of the guitar.